Ooh, I'm not sure where that debris came from. Looks like quite a nice chunk of upper body work, Bill. These drivers are just getting a little... This is going to be madness, sheer madness. All of these drivers break the world of cars. This is the reputation of the United States. Gentlemen, drivers have to go through quite a bit to be invited to react to team session races, and when they get here, they... And there's Ryan Cooper! Yes, Ryan Cooper! He's got to be considered one of the favorites. The man has a little historical reflexes in the rush. Look ready for battle. This is gonna be the next dream. There's Gavin Neighbourman, representing the Cosworth Ball Escort. Now, Gavin tells a great story about the first time he cut that car loose on the Autobahn. Something about a high-speed pursuit and a ticket that equaled 10% of his annual salary. Now, he fancies... So what do we think? Round 2 is going to hold. Hold it, hold it, hold that thought. We're about to start, we're about to start! Yes, yes, it's on the line, he's going down! Come on, the Raiders are on the line, John, Cooper's coming in, it's coming on! Oh, what a mistake! And the group of that spinning ass not quite the score we were all expecting from him. Not the score we were expecting at all. When I say this is the last chance, I mean the last chance. Come on, cheer for him. Cheer for him, let's hear it. And it's cut off. There we are, there's the start. Here we go, people. Yes, there we are, there's the exciting. Now, anyone who was out here on the track last night is going to recognise them. They were here just to having a look around so they do know their... Things will be heating up with Ryan Cooper on the field. Now, as the half of very nice play there, this is positively lethal on the track. Right, okay, everyone, here it is, here it is!
So, What about this guy riding Kevin? Have you ever seen anything like it, ladies and gentlemen? I am quite simply shocked at his performance. Of course I'd heard about him, and I'd expected him to do some good things, but I never expected him to so completely dominate the day.
We'll be right back.